done pulling a 10 lobster traps. Ended up with 3 keepers. 7 traps were empty out of 10. The bait had been gone for a few days, and the traps did have lobster in it, had the beef hides. So run your beef hides this time of year if you're not going to be pulling your traps on a regular basis. Keep on fishing. A few of them have been knocked down due to the storms. I've been seeing it on the news up here in the Boston stations. Beautiful shoreline, but Mother Nature, where you can see those rocks, just keeps on taking what's hers. Guys out here drift fishing or anchored up for bass. Calgary Beach Reservation, 240 campsites. Nice place to stay if you've got a travel trailer. A lot of people fish right off that. Plum Island over there to the right of us coming in. Beautiful day out here today. And we're going to be slowing down to the no wake marker in a minute. I'll shut the camera off. I'm not going to have many more of these Sunday mornings left this year. Hear the turbo winding down. We'll be down to a idle in a minute. That's all she wrote for this trip. Adios.